cooperating with one another instead of trying to rip each other down. That kind of philosophy is what America needs every single day. And that's part of the reason I'm running for president of the United States of America. We're still not still every single day in the United States. Because we've got a lot that we've got to focus on. Now, it may not be as spectacular as the possibility of a hurricane, but we've got a quiet storm that's sweeping through communities all across America, including right here in Michigan. You know because you've seen it in your own lives. Jobs, thousands of them shipped overseas. Wages and incomes flat. You know, when Bill Clinton was president, the average family saw their incomes go up $7,500 a year. Since George Bush has been in office, they've gone down $2,000. So it's harder to save, it's harder to retire. People are working harder for less. We are seeing more home foreclosures than at any time since the Great Depression. And even if you've kept your home values have gone down because nobody was minding the store on Wall Street when they were giving out predatory loans and inducing people into mortgages that they couldn't pay off. Millions of children all across America are wondering if they can afford college. Millions of people are wondering, are they going to be able to retire with dignity and respect? Millions of people don't have health care right now. If you've got health care, you see your premiums and co-payments and deductibles go up. And I keep on meeting guys who lost their job and can't fill up the gas tank to go look for a new one. I keep meeting people who, even though they work two, three jobs, still just don't feel like they can make ends meet at the end of the month. America is not only suffering right now